ScriptRunner for Confluence is a powerful tool that allows users to automate, troubleshoot, customize, and manage content. Users less familiar with coding can use a wealth of built-in scripts or copy and modify example scripts based on real-world use cases for free from the Adaptivist library. More advanced users can build scripts from scratch and maximize ScriptRunner's potential. So how can ScriptRunner for Confluence enable you and your users to work more effectively and efficiently in Confluence? One way that ScriptRunner can enhance Confluence is through automation. Using some of the built-in scripts, like bulk deleting attachments or comments, can help automate large or complex tasks to save time and avoid potential errors. ScriptRunner can also be used for troubleshooting. For example, the built-in scripts Switch to a different user and View server log files can be used to troubleshoot issues that end users may be experiencing. Another way ScriptRunner can enhance Confluence is by allowing you to customize your instance. This can be done by using scripts that allow you to change the user interface, such as the Hide System or Plugin UI element built-in script. Finally, you can enhance Confluence by using scripts that help you manage content. Some examples of this include using scripts to rename pages or copy and delete page trees or spaces. ScriptRunner for Confluence is equipped with a number of helpful features that allow you to enhance your instance to the fullest. Features such as built-in scripts allow you to run one-off, pre-made scripts, whereas the script console provides you an empty console to build your own custom scripts. While the script console is the most powerful feature that lets you create completely customized scripts, it's also a great place to learn and experiment in. If you're interested in running scripts at regular intervals, such as deactivating inactive users once a month, then the Jobs feature is your best option. For scripts you want to run on being triggered by an event, use the Listeners feature. For example, if you want a specific comment added to a page whenever a page is created, then a listener would work best, as it will only run the script when a page is created. Another helpful feature is Fragments, which allows you to customize Confluence's web user interface. For example, you can hide elements of the interface or add web banners to your instance when using Fragments. In addition to the ScriptRunner features available to Confluence administrators, there are two additional features for space administrators and end users. For space administrators, you can allow them access to ScriptRunner's advanced space functionality. There, they will have access to simple but powerful built-in scripts, such as space statistics, manage labels, or rename pages. For end users, ScriptRunner provides a series of built-in macros to use when managing content. These macros include add labels, which allows you to add labels using set variables, and page info, which displays information about a designated page. With ScriptRunner for Confluence's built-in and advanced scripting capabilities, you can efficiently automate tasks and enhance your Confluence instance. This, in turn, saves you and your end users time and improves everyone's overall user experience.